The Critics Adult Film Association CAFA was a New York-based group of East Coast adult sex film critics, which bestowed awards upon those working in pornographic film during the 1980s. The awards were first presented in 1981, honoring the movies of the previous year. Talk Dirty to Me, a sex comedy starring John Leslie, who won Best Actor, was voted Best Film of 1980. Samantha Fox was the first Best Actress, winning for her role in This Lady Is a Tramp, another sex comedy.